First, I'm doing x plus 10 plus 3, x plus 6. So first, you want to organize it with the x's plus the normal numbers. So you do x plus 3, x plus 10 plus 6, which you get 4x plus 16. Here is it.